The Tseung Kwan Desalination Plant, commissioned by the Hong Kong SAR Water Supplies Department, is able to produce an impressive 135,000 cubic meters of fresh water per day, diversifying and building resilience for potable water supply in Hong Kong. And JEC has, once again, exceeded expectations. Commissioned to design, build, and operate the first stage, JEC assembled its diverse team of experts to reassess every aspect of the project and devised innovative, forward-looking solutions. This led to the early commission of no less than 85 tons of DFMA reverse osmosis racks, a first for this cutting-edge technology in Hong Kong, making it to date one of the largest DFMA deliveries in the territory by sea. Innovative technologies including BIM 360, AR, 3D scanning, AI tools were used to ensure utmost quality standards. One of our fortes is being a pivotal interface, bridging various entities involved. We coordinated civil and technical works for greater efficiency. The project itself had to minimize its ecological footprint. Over 1,800 photovoltaic panels have been installed, generating renewable energy. Understandably, the project received numerous awards. At the Tseung Kwan Desalination Plant project, JEC has once again proven its reliability, strong process engineering, and excellence in delivering E&M contracting solutions to mega projects.